Okay. Now, in the first place, is this is Brandon. And Brandon, what you gonna say? Come on up and tell your grandpa something.
Right here on the video, Brandon.
Okay, Prince is right here. This, oh, how sweet. Oh, that's so cute. Thank you, Princess.
Thank you.
Now, come, now next person. Come on, Jay. Denzel. Come on, T. Come on. Now that's my girl. Go, girl. Thank you, Tiago, for those words.
I should let you go first.
Okay, Jay, come on by. Well, you can stay right there, Jay.
Wait a minute, I called her.
Jay, what'd you have to say? Just say hi, Grandpa. Thank you.
Hey, here comes the man of the hour. Hey!
Here he comes.
Well, we think your wife should fix your plate.
Did
you
have
a mattress?
Sure.
Yeah, you should be catered to today.
Well, I'll do that as soon
you're
as
so
I can
old.
There.
You need some help today. You can't get that camera
on
your face.
How you know it ain't on your face? I don't know how come people are so bashful. Okay, Dad. Yeah. Thank you. Thank okay. you so much. Marlene. That's Marlene.
Okay,
let me go show my husband this kitchen. And you see how hard I work for you, sweetheart? Now you notice that sweet potato pie and that pecan pie there.
You made that for yourself. You know you did
it. Pie.
And what is he getting out of the pot? Those are collard greens. We got some corn, cream corn. Some rice there with gravy.
And we also have some cornbread.
And we have cornbread. And we have dressing over here. It's very good. I think I made it myself.
Its name is Erica.
Whoa, now look at that. Now you tell me that's not good.
Denzel.
What's that? There's nothing in the oven, baby. I got it on time. It's ready. And you see those pie stackers over there?
Y'all sit over here and I'll fix y'all plate.
And Tiaja, even though Tiaja's name is not spelled right.
Go ahead, y'all. Okay, fix y'all plate.
Thank you. Thank you for those words of wisdom. And Arlene finna check out the macaroni salad.
Hey, that, I said y'all go over here
that
and
our good friend Dorothy just like
here.
A sister to me. Uh-oh, excuse me. I can't see. And here we got balloons over in the corner. And they all black. That don't have anything to do with the birthday. It's just that's the symbol of being 50, I guess.
Now we're gonna zoom in on Cornell's plate.
And that's why she decided on Wells Fargo. So if you're looking for a bank with more staff branches than any other bank, with thousands of ATMs, you don't need to look any further. Wells Fargo, we're there for you.
That looks good.
Anywhere you need us, member of
just scrumptious.
6 p.m. at the warehouse on La Brea and Rodeo Road. E-40 will be autographing copies of his newly released LP, Hall of Gays.
I'm behind you, hon. Did you?
Where is
Thank you, dear.
Princess!
Tell me what that is, yeah. That's the aftershave.
It's on the Bible chain.
That's the aftershave.
Wait.
Well, one is a spray and one is that one. So you just don't take the top off.
Yeah.
All right, this is wrong right there.
This is the dab.
Is CJ upstairs?
CJ gone.
She carries shellfish.
Where pumpkin at? Go get pumpkin out the room.
Oh, let me get on that side, huh?
You tape it?
Yeah.
Give me some. No.
Been a bunch of cattle down there.
Oh, wait,
no. Go on, bro. What you say? What you say, man?
Y'all forgot to put the balloons behind you.
Happy birthday
to my crazy papa.
Let me see. Get your face out the camera. Well, happy birthday, Papa. I'm sorry.
Happy birthday, Papa.
Jay.
Give me a pose.
Oh,
look at Arlene.
Jay, it's just so much you're gonna see of you when you put your face up there. It's not gonna show you. I'm gonna turn the light on.
I wanna see.
Why is everything black on the cake?
Because it's a black cake. Yeah,
just so you can see it better. When you're swinging it like that, you're not getting anything, and it looks worried when you do that. So go slow.
I want to see. I want to look, Tiaja. Can I look?
Get that camera out of my face now.
Can I look?
Move, D.
Stop acting like
this.
You
just all
out of
all
the body. Now you
want to
do that.
I'm moving
so hard.
We'll have the candle so we're going to say 1, 2. Take a picture of Jay looking like this so she can see how she's looking.
Oh, she looks beautiful.
Okay.
Now I'm gonna play that back just for you.
Happy birthday.
Ready? Stop, Brandon.
Ready?
One, two, three.
Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Papa. Happy birthday to you.
Many more.
I'm Shadow Bob. And Scooby-Doo.
Are you one? Are you two? Are you three? Are you four? Are you five? Are you six? Hey, Pooper.
Hey,
Pooper.
Hey, Pooper. What's he doing, girl?
Hey, Pooper.
What's he doing?
Pooper, smile.
Welcome back.
What about that dog?
Go get Donald on that
camera. We'll
find him. Yeah.
Tiago. She told me to go get Donald.
Oh, good. Go on, play. How far I have your mama? Put you in the room by yourself. Your phone's showing out.
Happy birthday. Move, Giselle, your head in the way.
Happy birthday to you. Yeah, take a picture. Can I see? Grandma, can I see?
Can I see? Can I see?
Oh, you didn't want the cake black? No. You know what? I guess you told him. Did she tell him that it was
the
50th birthday?
Yeah. Who made the cake?
And you go get a
bottle. Oh. See all your balloons over there? Don't forget what you said.
Daddy King, if your world only knew, look at cake.
Hi, Daddy.
Y'all want cake?
Daddy, smell it into the camera.
Happy birthday. Say that you got it on.
Go in there and get dark.
Let's go skate.
She don't want no light. Get out of here.
Hi, Dad. My grandma told me to come in here. Hi, Lee.
T, if you don't get that camera on my face. Oh, T. And look, see, T is having a serious one, so I know you better hurry up and move before it be a heap of trouble. Shoot.
What if we don't want you all in this face like
T, I'll be going to home with the key.
Go
get the grandkids home.
This is a computer room that everybody works in. Me and Brandon were especially working for typing. This is the room me and my brother. Look at my top bed. There goes my brother bed. Look at my mom and dad bed. They sleep in. And we sleep in. That's my beautiful Adidas. He goes Jade shoes. And this is Jade. My name is Jade. Hi. And this is right Candy's
here.
Room.
Show right here. Show the TV.
And this is a souvenir from her father to her.
And a TV.
And it's bad attitude. It should be hung up in my room. I'm Candy. I'm asking you this on video. Is your clock right?
Your mattress superstore to bring you the most important mattress event of the year. Incredible savings. Not 5, not 10, not 15, but an extra 20% off sleep, unbeatable low prices, plus free local delivery. That's right, you save an extra 20% off every Simmons Junior Rest mattress set in stock, plus free delivery. Sit and sleep your mattress superstore. 800-675-3566. We'll beat anyone's advertised
price. I wish I had
your mattress is free.
Here goes her work. Nobody wants to touch that. Cause she'll go off. It connects over 33,000 doctors. Over 3,000 pharmacies. I don't know what that is, but I will. These are pumpkin animals that family and friends gave her. She will always remember. And that's pumpkin.
When she...
on her prom day. This is when she worked at night. This is when she... No, this is her stuff when people gave her stuff like on wedding days.
Look at show that.
That's Donald Brishler's bouquet right there.
It's pretty, huh?
That was a boyfriend David gave to me. Mama gave me that. This was from a wedding in Bakersfield.
That's
my prom stuff in there.
Let me get
my graduation stuff. See, this is my diploma. Let me show you my diploma, girl.
Oh, now the girl wanna show off.
Here we go, here we go. That's the diploma.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Yeah, girl. Thanks. You got it going on.
Got it going on, girl. Can't touch this. Look, that's my t-shirt Papa gave to me.
I already showed him.
Okay.
I showed him
this
everything.
This is CJ gave to me.
She showed all that stuff already.
Actually, he had got it for his girlfriend, but I said that was not right because I'm your sister, so I kind of took it and he okayed that. This was from a boyfriend in junior high school. This was from, I think I was at Magic Mountain, and this guy had won it for me. This right here was from, I forget where that one came. I forget. Oh, Gary gave this to me. This right here is my house shoes. And this is my sister gave to me.
Wait, I gotta get that.
Birthday.
Gotta get that.
You see?
No, you're in the way. Ooh.
And this, I forget who gave this to me. Who gave this to me? Somebody gave that to me too. This, a friend of mine named John took me
move,
out to.
Thank
we
you.
Went to. I think not scary.
That is Pumpkin Dream this. Car.
This That's is my dream car.
This yeah. is Pumpkin Dream Car.
Get the light on. Get the light on it. Get the light on it.
That's Pumpkin Dream Car.
Yeah, I will be driving that vehicle someday.
And you'll be taking us somewhere and I will be living with
I
you.
I will be taking the kids out. Okay, this here is from Mardi Gras. Grandma gave that to me when they went on vacation. This is so that I can lose weight and shed all the pounds that I gained. See how it works so nice and gradually? Everyone see that there?
Yes.
Yes, I understand. This is what us ladies have to do as we get older. Shed the pounds. Not that I have that many. Just kidding. Okay. Let's move over here. This is my bourgeois. This is my towel. Wipe my face. This is me. Can everyone see me?
Yeah.
Can you see me, Tiaja?
Mm-hmm.
This is pumpkin.
That is pumpkin.
This is beauty. Okay.
If I get something
pumpkin. This is my closet.
Pumpkin.
Watch out.
I don't have very many clothes. Yes, this right here, I got.
Oh, Pedro is a police.
Yeah, I used to be a police officer. Actually, security officer. This right here, I got one for grandma too. This is my sister's. Oh, let's see, that's enough of that. Let's my room. Isn't it beautiful?
That's her half bath.
That's my half bath.
It's pretty. If
that's
you really
my
come.
Neutrogena facial wash, Neutrogena better oil, and I have Neutrogena something else up in there. Okay. This is my room. How nice. How lovely.
And
how
show
beautiful.
Them your T-shirt.
Okay, everybody out. We have food. We have crumbs. They cannot be in the room.
Okay, next is
okay,
my room.
Let's look at.
Back to my room. This is my lovely room. And that's my brother's little bed down there. That's my bed up here.
Now, see, this is your TV.
That's my TV. Dad, I know you're going to want to see this.
Want my ice cream?
That is.
Come on, please.
My brother's Sega game. She don't want it, Erica. She don't want it.
You're rich. Look at all that money.
Oh. Can't show money off.
This is the
These
bed.
Are my beautiful clothes. That's Princess sitting on my brother's bed.
Yeah.
There go Erica's shoes. Eve. There goes Jay's shoes in there. Goes mine. Here goes my little jacket.
You forget something?
I know. Here's my mom and dad's bed.
And this is my radio.
This is my mom,
yeah,
my dad.
Me
too. Of course, my brother's clothes.
He
goes out of his shoes.
Yeah, yeah. Ready?
That's my boom box, baby. Here goes that messed up table. Bye, bye, room. Here goes the computer room. Turn the light off.
That's a computer.
Here goes a beautiful computer. Here goes this network stuff.
Look at you.
Look at all the discs they have. Ooh.
Look
at the pretty floor. That's the mouse. Oh. Confetti and stuff over there. Books. Parade.
Let me see.
That's food. That's Princess.
Hey, stop it. Let me see.
That's my grandma machine. And finally, for all, it's
let me see.
Me, the beauty tea. I just stopped.
Okay.
I know you've been waiting to see me, but nobody wants to show beautiful me.
Okay, let me see you. I'll
no.
Okay.
I'm so beautiful.
Okay, stay by the water.
I don't need no touch. Maybe like lipstick okay. Here and there and everywhere. Can I be a beauty?
Okay.
That's it, Faye. Now we're in the living room.
See those balloons?
Look at the pretty black balloons. Happy birthday, grandfather.
No, you got to be from.
Hi, grandma.
Yeah, I think y'all are playing out.
I know, all the people.
Hi, Pooh.
Grandma, can she take it?
Grandma,
take it.
Nah. Hello, this is Mary.
I'm a little camera shy. Come
here, girl.
Grandma,
can she take it?
Yeah, she's been good.
You're not afraid of the camera, are you? Oh, they just left me, my little niece. Oh, and look, my daughter, she's offended. Come here, she's a little jealous. Come on.
Why you won't go over there?
And my
I get you anyway. I'm going to show this to you later.
Come on. Let's show her.
That's
Grandma, videotape us.
Now, don't send it through the wall now. Where did Gloria go?
Y'all want to videotape?
Gloria, I'm looking for you.
Grandma's
I'm like her. I'm kind of shy.
No.
I'm just catching some faces that wasn't on here earlier. Now, Frankie, where you go? Turn around here, man. Say hello to the camera.
He smiles.
This is my brother-in-law. He a little camera shy. Make me have to do a zoom on him. Bring him up close, all the way up. You know he don't plan to be on no movies. Well, that's right. And lucky he was running from the camera. I done got treated, she think she done hit, cause she ain't high.